President David Granger, in his presentation at the Malaria Summit in London, proposed a four-pronged international approach to tackling the disease that kills millions annually. Stacey Carmichael joins us with this report.
President David Granger today joined other leaders in London to reaffirm Guyana's commitment to the global fight to eradicate malaria.
Guyana commits to halving the number of malaria cases and malaria deaths by 2023 from the 2015 baseline of 8,329 cases. Guyana has achieved significant national progress in reducing malaria. The total number of new cases declined by more than 60% between 2010 and 2015. Malaria, unfortunately, despite these gains, remains highly resilient. A 5% increase in new cases was recorded in 2016 and again in 2017.
The head of state recommended a four-pronged international approach to combating malaria, which involves the transfer of technologies from developed to developing countries.
It involves preventing and limiting vector-borne infections by the dissemination of quality health information. It involves providing improved tools for diagnosing and identifying active cases of malaria, regardless of species. And finally, by procuring high-quality anti-malarial combination treatment to ensure full cure of infected persons and to avoid drug-resistant malaria.
His Royal Highness, Prince of Wales, speaking at the summit, emphasized the need to do more to rid the world of the disease, pointing to the role of the Commonwealth.
The successful achievement of the SDGs, and within them the fight against malaria, is not part of some a la carte development menu. It is the prerequisite for our survival.
Ready to beat malaria is the global theme of the malaria campaign. For InfoHub, Stacey Carmichael.